I was diagnosed with Parkinson's 1 decade ago. The most valuable thing Parkinson's has taught me is that every day is a gift. There'll never be another today.
Whoa.
Every day, my body craves movement. The more, the better. This is some of that movement. To better understand anything, we need to get below its surface. On the surface, this just looks like a guy running around on a field, throwing a ball around a little bit. For this workout, I'd let my leave it open meds wear off, and I turned my brain stimulation device off. And now you can see how hard it was for a guy to try to make things look easy. It can be very dangerous to suddenly stop taking your medication or to change your medication routine. I simply let my meds wear off. And I only did this because of my experience taking the medication, my experience with exercise. I felt safe. And here I am hitting some baseballs. Again, no levodopa, no brain stimulation. And you'll see how difficult it is to start out by my walking up to the plate before I start to find a flow. And then once your mind and body get into a flow, it's as if Parkinson's doesn't exist anymore. And finally, a little late night basketball. Sorry for the darkness. I think you'll get the idea though. With Parkinson's, I've been able to train my attention better than I ever did before Parkinson's. Where am I going with all this? What's my point? It's a better understanding of this disease, myself, and possibilities. It's definitely to benefit my family. And now, as a personal trainer, I want it to benefit anyone wanting better health and fitness. But my greatest value is in serving those people whose problems I know best and whose possibilities I see most clearly.